The Mobility Management Resource Guide highlights many travel options and programs offered in New York City, all in one easy-to-use document. Here are a few of the programs that make it easier to ride buses in New York City. The Better Buses Action Plan is redesigning streets to improve travel speeds and bus reliability, making it more convenient to travel by bus. We're also making bus stops more accessible by improving sidewalks and pedestrian ramps, adding benches and leaning bars, and installing countdown clocks at bus stops. Bus stops located under elevated subway structures require specific street designs to deal with the subway columns that prevent buses from pulling up to the curb. We make these bus stops easier to reach by building bus boarding islands or curb extensions. Our bus stop management team creates, revokes, modifies, and maintains bus stops, layovers, and parking areas. They also determine where accessoride stops go, typically near senior centers, hospitals, and places that cater to people with disabilities. To learn more about accessible transit programs, visit the Mobility Management Resource Guide at dotmobility.nyc.